listening, depend on wherever you are watching me from. This is the Royalty Family TV. God bless everyone this morning. So, what are we doing today? I'm going to bake cake. Bake cake for my little girl. You understand? So, I'm going to take you guys along. So, I welcome all my subscribers, the old and the new. God bless you. So, we are going to start now. Start from the eggs. So, we are going to be using 12 eggs. 4 cartons. I show you the one I always used the other day. You know, it's always like this. It cannot still be this same one. I change always, but it's all, they have prepared it already. You understand? So I'm going to be using 3 of this, and just like 4, I'll be adding unproposed flour to it, equivalent to this one. You understand? So you, now it will be 4 packets. So that 4 packets, we're going to use 12 eggs. You understand? I'm going to be using 12 eggs for that 4 packets. Yeah. Let me keep this here. I'm showing, see, my brother is showing. This is the full butter we are using. I just made it already. This full butter is from Lidl. You understand? It's always good. Not all butters that, you know, the butter that will be nice in meat pie, it will not be nice when you use it in the baking cake. So let's go there. So that's it. So now we are going to whisk the egg. Whisk it. We drop the butter. This is 500 grams of butter. So now you'll be putting all the flavor you want to use. Like I always say, I always like to use this flavor butter. You understand? It always give nice, it always give nice taste. Okay. So I like using many flavor. You know, just drop a little, just for the cake to, if you like. You know, some cake will just be white, but this one will make it look another color. Just brown, they call it brown. If you feel like, you can put it. If you don't feel like, it's okay. It's not, you must put it. So this is milk. So, other ingredients. Let's finish. So, showing you how to do my cake, how to bake. I told you before, it's not going to take anything from me. Mother God will bless me. I'm not hiding anything. I'm just showing you the way I make my cake. That one don't stop me not to take my customers want to call me to do cake for them. So I still get my people around. Sorry for that noise. make. No, I always like to put in flavor in my cake, because when you taste my cake, wow. You know, I told you before, I don't measure it. I don't think many people watch that video. So that is all for now then. I will be there for you to give you the best. So this is the pan we are going to use. We are going to do 2 steps of cake. So this pan now, this is hexagon. Are you seeing it? You understand? So this is a pattern hexagon. So I'm going to be using 2 steps of this. Okay? So this is the first one. So we are going to grease it with butter. You can grease it with whatever oil, butter, whatever you want. You understand? So I prefer butter. So before you do everything, you have to on your oven so that your oven will be hot. Squeeze it well so that when you are removing the cake, it will be easier so that the cake will not get spoiled or you know have mark. So now you put a little flour just to shake it out. So this is it. So, I'm going to put it inside oven now. Okay, I still have more time. So let's put it. I'm going to do that behind camera. So wait for... ...1 hour 30 minutes. First check is 45 minutes when you put it. After 45 minutes, you check it. Then the last 45 minutes is off already. So, this is it. Stay tuned. Let's see the finish up of the cake. So our cake is true. This is the coming out of this cake. You can see the way it runs. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to remove it from here and put it where it should cold. You understand? So this is the end of cake of today. Thank you for watching to this time. God bless you. Do not forget to subscribe and on the notification button. Anytime video comes up, you will be notified. Please, and do not forget my thumbs up. Share me out, please. Share me out, guys. so that people will learn how to do cake. There's a many way to do cakes, and there's not the way I bake my own cake. That is not the way other people do their own also. So share me out. Maybe people might still love the way I do my own recipe. They might still like the way, you know. So share me out, guys. Do not forget. God bless you as you have been doing. May God empower you in any area of your life. Thank you for watching to this time. God bless you. So we are going to do another video for the icing. So maybe I will still take you along. God bless you. Bye bye.